world's got to know that there's got to be a man and a woman that is, can walk through the pits of hell and still come out without smoke on their body. I believe that God in this day is raising up some Shadrachs and Meshachs and Abednegoes that's going to walk through the fiery furnace and understand that we can praise Him through the midst of the fire and never be burnt. I'll promise you there's some men and women in here, amen, that don't, you can't even smell the smoke on them. People don't even know what they went through.